You just hold it over.
Which one do I hold?
Just hold it at me.
Okay. Can I go like this? Do this? Hi, yeah, cool. Do you know Katie? Do you know the song Katie?
No. I'm going to do it. I haven't played that song. I haven't played it for 2 years.
That's very good, man.
Oh,
it's a great song.
It's a very exposed
song.
Thank you.
But Bob Seger's
the
Irish.
No, that's not Bob Seger. That's fucking Flannery. He's an Irish man, raised an alcoholic.
Oh, yeah?
And he wrote the song. And Hal Ketchum, famous guitar player, was playing somewhere up in Roscommon.
So
you And he... He heard him playing the song in a pub.
Yeah.
And he bought it off him on the back of a cigarette box. And he made millions off the song.
Bob Seger is.
No, Hal Ketchum.
Hal Ketchum, is he
but
Irish?
The song, huh?
He's American, right?
The American guy, yeah. But
in the back
the song, he was travelling around Ireland and he bumped into him. But the song people think is about a woman, but it's actually about alcohol.
Oh!
Yeah, because the man, like, he lost everything over the drink and he didn't care about the song.
That was very Black to Best song.
Huh?
It was very Black to Best song.
It was. She's got some great tracks though.
I like Katie. You know Katie?
Are you going to do it?